But first tonight, newly released 911 calls and police dispatch from the deadly crash involving a UGA player and recruiter reveal the frantic moments after that accident. Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Russ Spencer.
I'm Courtney Bryant. That crash claimed the life of a UGA offensive lineman, Devin Willock, and recruiting staffer, Chandler LaCroix.
It happened just hours after the Bulldogs celebrated at their national championship parade.
And new tonight, we are hearing the moments immediately following the crash through newly released 911 calls.
No, fucking 911.
Yes. We are at Shoal Creek. There's been a horrible accident. There's arcing wires. There is people on the floor. There's a crashed vehicle.
Are they able to get out the vehicle?
We think someone might be dead. I think one person made it out of the vehicle, but there's someone on the ground.
Newly released 911 calls capture the frantic moments after the tragic crash that claimed the lives of 20-year-old UGA offensive lineman Devin Willock and 24-year-old UGA recruiting staffer Chandler LaCroix just hours after celebrating the Bulldogs' national championship win.
I'm on the phone.
You said the person's not moving?
There's one person on the ground not moving. I think one person was able to make it out of the vehicle, but currently there's more. I think a cop just arrived.
An automatic call from an iPhone belonging to one of the passengers in the car alerted 911 dispatchers and captured some of what happened when first responders arrived at the scene.
The owner of this iPhone was in a severe car crash and is not responding to their phone. The emergency location is
63.3492.
LaCroix had been driving the Ford Expedition on Barnett Shoals near Stroud Road. She reportedly hit a curb and went off the road, hitting two power poles, then two trees. And neighbors called to 911 reported the crash was blocking her apartment door.
There is a car wrecked right outside of the door of my apartment.
Do you know if anyone's hurt?
I can't tell. I can't even get out my front door to see if anyone's okay.
According to what we now know from the accident report, Willock was sitting in the back seat behind LaCroix and was thrown from the car. He died on the scene. LaCroix was trapped behind the wheel. She later died at the hospital. Athens Clark County Police said two others, 21-year-old offensive lineman Warren McClendon and 26-year-old recruiting staffer Tori Bowles, were seriously injured in the crash. The university is investigating the crash.